Where's my money going? Money, where are you going? Money, why you do this to me? Sprinklers. And I guess it did have rainfall, but I think if you didn't water in between rainfalls, the plants would die. I'm not totally sure about that. But also, you couldn't step on top of your plants, so you had to plant in a grid pattern and instead of just all over the fucking place. So. This game's got some sweet advantages that I really like. Also, everything's just a little bit faster paced. You don't have to wait for shit, like text to scroll. Unfortunately, going into the mines ruins it. They're about to start clapping too. Man, I need a magnet ring. Life without a magnet ring sucks. Not iridium, you know what I mean. this one. It's called quartz. So bad. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to make it in this way before my energy runs out. Freaking trees. Okay. So sprinklers cost a... Oh, sprinklers? Yeah, okay. They require quartz, so I should go to the mine tomorrow and get more quartz. Oh, but it's a new season. Target this time, quartz. Valuable stuff along the way. Thank you. Yay, we found one. Come on. You serious? Ugh. Why does everything hurt me? Thank you, game. I got one sprinkler worth. I did get some coal, that was nice. In that minecart. I got some stone for making more of those preserve bins. Started. Yeah, there's nothing stopping me. So I could go and get enough for 2 gold bars and 2 iron bars. Oh, wait, no, I don't have money. Yeah, I don't have money. I gotta wait on these bins. I could sell half a crop. So I could be making charcoal, couldn't I? That takes the gold, doesn't it? I don't have the recipe. Never mind. That must be forestry and not farming. Yeah, definitely forestry. level 20. Must have been 15 and I was mistaken. Yeah, because we never had those grubs before. Wasn't that smart for coming back in here? Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, baby! That's like lifetime supply quartz right there. Do I have anything I can eat? I don't mind this. Think I can? No, I'm not gonna risk it. I don't wanna get staggered way out here. Level 21, it's all about level 21 here. Oh yeah, more quartz. I'm just rich in quartz. And then all that copper I could be having. Shit. I'll have to come back here for copper alone. Guts are great. Anyone that would like to fish? This is just a great farming spot. Farming as in the RPG sense. Oh yeah. I don't have any cherry bombs, I thought I did. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll grab that. Okay, let's go home. Because we got, what, 6 quartz? Just a total buttload. Tomorrow we'll farm buttloads of copper for making additional furnaces and upgrading tools. Just seeing if it'll let me do some stupid stuff. so today we should buy stuff to make sprinklers. So we don't miss out on summer completely. You know what? That may have been a day where my fortune was really good. I should check that next time. It was worth breaking. Too cool. Hell yeah. Thank you. too impatient. We're getting close to our time limit. Grabbing some loot on my way out. I know it is this way. Not go to the mine again, that's the fortune teller says. Then we have good fortune today. Okay, what we need are gold and iron bars. So, 25 iron or 25 gold. Damn, that's gonna be expensive. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get even close. 20. Well, poop. Don't underestimate how expensive sprinklers are, I guess. Oh, I don't have any money. Yeah. Oh, and I sold like half my turnip crop for that, so. Of course, iron is 3 times cheaper than gold, and I have 4/5 of the gold I need for 1 sprinkler. I should have just bought coal. Well, I guess stone is holding me back too. Next time I go to the mine, I should use crab is worth a lot. that's only 2 per each, so that's bad. It's only good for cash, it's only good once you have like a gold axe or higher. By then, you should already have tons and tons of money. Yeah, so we'll try advancing 5 levels in mine, and also crab is worth a lot. Oh, okay, good, I got the crab. I forgot the likeliness of it dropping, him dropping crab, is lower when you kill him without breaking his shell first, his rock shell. Low on energy. hit me. Takes a lot of coal. The preserve bins. Expensive. Oh yeah, don't those dark guys drop coal? I'm gonna have to try. I think a lot of times they drop nothing, but sometimes they drop coal. I guess I could go buy coal. Oh, I read something online. Take an iron ore. Alright. He'll buy them. Oh, gross. 10 each? Is that what that is? No, it's 5 each. Oh, it is 1/10. That's what they pay. 1/10. What it's worth. That's right, because wood is 20 and 2. Okay. Well, I can make one more preserve then. Clearly I'm doing this wrong though. Well, no, not exactly. See, when I'm mining down there, oh, hold on, what did I get? Yeah, I lost my train of thought. But yeah, getting stone water there is valuable. I would have to buy it for 2 gold each. No, that's still pointless. I should quit mining. It's good for copper. Why does it say 40 stone and I don't have it? I thought I just pulled all my stone out. There we go. Yeah, we're going about this all wrong. First off, Could plant a summer crop. But really, we don't care about the passing of time, so let's do this. The only reason I should have ever went in the mines is to get quartz, because I cannot purchase quartz. I can purchase stone, I can purchase coal, I can purchase iron, I can purchase copper, I can purchase quartz.
Bye.
Oh crap. From the blacksmith, I want stuff to have a sprinkler. From here, I'd like some seeds.
If two sprinklers is possible, that would be nice. Probably won't be.
Buy a modest amount of eggplants. Because I want to have plenty of money left over for coal. Well, it looks like I could buy 68 coal, but that's not what I'm doing. I'm getting one more gold bar. Shoot! I did not mean to do that. Okay, we'll get the rest and call. That's enough for one sprinkler. And some more preserve bins. Thank you.
Huh. Seeds, that's for us. There's a reason. No. I keep confusing myself. Yeah, okay, we're good. Let's go sleep.
Oh, I don't have any money. I didn't sell anything last night. None of these things matured. Do I sell parsnips? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna sell raw parsnips for money, for eggplant seeds. Because... Oh, I should have checked how many I need. It's at least... 1 was ripe early. But the others weren't. Huh. That's pretty weird. Thank you. mind doing a little bit of watering. Okay, so... advancing. Do I have to set this option every time I play the game? It doesn't save my saves. Sorry. On coal. No reason not to. So how am I going to keep these invasive trees and such at bay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, back off, bird. Thank you. Sorry. My mommy wanted to buy me some dress shirts for my birthday and needed me to improve on them. Otherwise she'll buy me crazy stuff that doesn't fit. She does all the time. Fight this tree line a little. Stumps it will help slow the progression of the forest. Thank you. upgrading my axe to help with these tree battles. Thank you. Where's my path? Is it here? Practice run. Just a drill. Real things tomorrow. It's good we practiced. Regular sprinklers are shit. They do half as much work as the normal one in a horrible pattern. I hate them. It's already 8 a.m. You want to buy another sprinkler? Mission complete. Thank you. actually up here. No, that map's not accurate. Anything that bridges over this gap. If there is, it's way high. Whoa, it's crazy. It skips a loading zone. Three more preserve jars. And the mayor of the town got mad at me for digging in his garbage. What a jerk. I don't get mad at him when he walks around being all old and gross. Egg. Yeah, so the guy who sells shit on Sunday sometimes sells iridium sprinklers. Not often, but sometimes. Those things are like impossible to get normally. Three. Sound good. I got some good iron and 4 quartz. I mean, copper, not iron. Sprinklers. Oh, I heated up that water and didn't use it. Damn. Not to heat it again.
Oh.
So the first day of winter passes. It depends on the crop. If it takes 2 or 3 days, so how'd others take in 3 days? It seems to take 2. Great, the game's locked. I can't even hit the escape menu. Well, nobody said it wasn't gonna be buggy. Oh, I need to go do stuff in real life anyways, like put my composter together, so I'll take this as an excuse to leave. And next episode we'll come back, we'll finish up winter, finish pickling all of our eggplants.
Sounds so gross.
I know how to dehydrate stuff. Eggplant would be hard to dehydrate, but I should work on my dehydrator in real life. yeah, that'd be so cool. If I grew eggplants in real life and then cut them thin and dehydrated them, it'd probably taste like shit. I don't even know if you can eat them. Raw eggplant. I could juice them. I don't think it'd juice very well. But anyways, dehydrated stuff's the best. And I think you can even use not fully matured fruit, because they're more firm, easier to cut thin, and then while they're dehydrating, they mature. Or it's kind of like spoiling, I don't know, but it tastes good. Okay, goodbye. Thank you for watching, as always, and look forward to next episode. I really don't think anyone will ever watch any of this, but, you know, I'm having fun.